Glute March. It's like a single leg bridge, but with your opposite leg, you're also doing a high knee. Once you reach the top position, you want to hold for half a second. It's very important to raise your hips up as high as possible. Make sure that your heels is slightly close to your butt, and you're going to repeat this exercise till failure.